You see, people have had opportunity to talk about all those issues.
Yeah.
2 years now, the clergy themselves had an opportunity to express their views about those issues. So, you know, this is a democratic society. They are entitled to their views. Those are their views, you know, but we go by the views of the majority of our people. And that's where we are.